Another Omaha courtroom, no dispute that gang violence was a factor in the death of a Millard South student. 18-year-old Julius Robinson was gunned down in a Millard parking lot in June of 2008. Prosecutors say Robinson and the suspect, Daniel Miller, were rival gang members. During opening statements today, the defense claimed Miller opened fire in self-defense and that the gangs were expected to fight that night. Prosecutors say Miller planned the murder. Miller is expected to testify later this week.